subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
Though former Deputy CM of Rajasthan Sachin Pilot said that he was not joining the BJP, many were still left confused after an account on Twitter claiming to be his wife tweeted on Wednesday that Pilot should either join the BJP or form his own party. Tweeted in Hindi, the tweet said, "I have clearly told Sachin that he should join the BJP and work with them for the development of Rajasthan or form a new party." The tweet has gotten more than 1700 retweets and over 10,000 likes and has also been circulated on WhatsApp. While the account Sara Sachin Pilot has over 17,000 followers. Aside from this, the account has been tweeting about the political situation in Rajasthan as well as about the Gandhi family and the dynastic nature of the Congress party. The account has not only been tweeting on its own but also retweeting tweets by fake accounts of Sachin Pilot, Mayawati and Subramanian Swamy. Aside from this, there is also another account with another spelling, Sara Sachin Pilot, also claiming to be the official account of Sachin Pilot's wife. This account has more than 30,000 followers.
Is this fake or is this fact?
The Prince fake news checker found that both the accounts were fake as neither of them were verified, most of the followers were fake handles, one of the accounts had an incorrect spelling while the other was created only a month back. The fake account Sara Sachin Pilot with 17,000 followers even tweeted that there were many fake accounts being circulated in her name. Falling for the fake accounts was Indo-Asian News Service, which published an article saying that Sara Pilot was attacking Rajasthan Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot in her tweets. However, it was a fake account. Both the accounts, Sara Sachin and @SaraSachinPilot, are fake accounts claiming to be Sachin Pilot's wife, Sara Pilot. The Prince fake news checker also found that in the past, while tweeting about his sister, Sara Pilot, Omar Abdullah had tagged neither of the accounts.
For The Print, this is Revati Krishnan. For more, log on to theprint.in and follow us on Instagram, Facebook, YouTube and Twitter.